मास्टर के बेटे ने उनका नाक तोड़ा, उन्हें घर जला दिया।
The box office collections of Karan Johar's Agnipath took a huge dip after its stupendous first weekend.
Vijay Chauhan, देखने में सीधा लेकिन सबसे उलझा हुआ। कंचों से खेलने की उम्र में ही उसने बंदूक की गोलियों से खेलना सीख लिया।
The movie, which was released on January 26, suffered a substantial decline on Monday and Tuesday.
Vijay Chauhan, एक छोटे से गांव के मास्टर का बेटा, मुंबई के अंडरवर्ल्ड का बादशाह बनना चाहता है।
But with Agnipath, Bollywood has witnessed the first hit of the year. According to trade analysts, Agnipath has taken a bumper opening at the box office. It has also turned out to be Hrithik's biggest opener till date. Agnipath raked in 25 crore rupees on its first day, beating Salman starrer Bodyguard, which raked in 21 crore rupees. The movie earned 67.5 crore rupees in its 4-day weekend, added 7 crore on Monday and the same on Tuesday, thereby crossing 75 crore rupees mark. Traders are predicting that the movie could cross the 100 crore mark by the end of this week. Agnipath is a remake of the 1990 Hindi film of the same name.
Jis satyavadi master ji ka haath eet patthar se kuchal diya.
Other than Hrithik Roshan, the film starred Priyanka Chopra and Sanjay Dutt. Sanjay Dutt played the role of a villain in the movie and he is said to be the most dangerous villain of Indian cinema till date. The film has been directed by debutant Karan Malhotra.